Kuchyevich behind the net, battling. Zibanejad to Kuchyevich. Kuchyevich in front. He scores! Great effort by Pavel Kuchyevich. And the Rangers regain the lead. It's 2-1.
Sam Fox carries the puck all the way up the ice. Slithers his way through everyone. Stays with it. He's on the left. He stays behind the net. Gets the puck over to Buchnevich, and then Buchnevich will end up with it again. And he just walks in, takes his time. No one there to stop him as he walks in front. Zibanejad gets the assist, but look at the defense. Nobody comes to him. You have to go after him. No one does, and Buchnevich says, fine, I'll just make my way to the front of the net and finds a way to get to pass Lyon for a 2-1 Ranger lead.
Jones with a pass ahead of Panarin. He moves him with a shot high. Off the glass, Kako is there. 6.5 minutes to go, third period. Rangers leading 3-1, Philip Hedel. Boston is trailing up in Buffalo. Buffalo Sabres continue to play tough. That goes in! Philip Hedel scores!
Other chances that wouldn't go in, and then he gets one like this from the goal line or behind the goal line.
Nice feed, Buchnevich. Oh, he passed him a shot. Stuffing shot is in! Lafreniere! Alexei Lafreniere stuffs it in to give the Rangers a 3-1 lead.
This kid's comfortable on that line. That's his second point of the night. What a play from Zibanejad. Watch Zibanejad in the corner. He knocks the puck down with his glove and then feeds Buchnevich going to the net. And Buchnevich feeds Lafreniere. Here it is again. Lafreniere has to wait as it hits a skate, a stick. And then what a play. So patient was Lafreniere as he went past the goal line and reached back and stuffed it in the short side. What a goal.
Stopped by Brendan Smith, turned by Hedel. Lafreniere, the trailer, Brendan Smith shoots, saved to Smith. Nice pass by Lafreniere to set up Smith. Kako, save made. Lafreniere with a stuffing try, scores! Alexei Lafreniere gives the Rangers a 5-1 lead.
What a play by Hedel in the corner. Right there, Hedel uses his body, protects the puck, gets it to the front, and then that opportunity, it looked like Marino had a chance to keep it out number six. He does there, and he stick handles it right back into the net.
Missed him when he was out in the COVID protocol. Siegenthaler gave it away. Howden, nice pass. Score! There it is! Number one in the NHL for Vitali Kravtsov.
Here comes the pressure. It's by Kravtsov. Forces the turnover, and Howden finds him, and what a shot. No mistaking that one. Let it go quickly, and is able to get it right through Blackwood for his first, we think, of his NHL career.
Blackwell all the way around. Panarin after it against Butcher. The back pass. Fox plays it deep. Here's Panarin. He scores! Oh, the Rangers moved it beautifully. And Artemi Panarin finishes it off. It's 2-0 Rangers.
Messier with the beautiful passing. Hedel will make the final pass right there to Panarin. And there's no way Blackwood could get all the way over. Hedel head up all the way. And that's a beautiful pass. Finds the lane. And making no mistake is number 10.
Sam Reinhart controlling. Leaves it for Victor Olofsson. Good play by Zibanejad, forced a turnover. Here's a two-on-one. Zibanejad and Panarin. Zibanejad scores! Rangers win! Mika Zibanejad in overtime wins it. 3-2.
Here's the play on the boards. Here comes Fox. Gets it up the ice. Two Buffalo Sabres caught. And now back and forth. And then the beautiful pass. And there is no mistaking that shot by Mika Zibanejad. Got everything on there. Zibanejad helps defensively. But Fox gets the puck up and gets two players caught. And then they go to work. One pass, two, three, goal.
Now Strom to Panarin. To Zibanejad. Strom. Zibanejad scores! On his birthday, Mika Zibanejad. It's a power play goal. Rangers lead again.
You know, Sammy's had a couple of those shots today that have just missed. But he puts himself in a position ready to shoot, gets it, and bang. Strom with the pass. Zibanejad with just enough time so he can turn and let it go all in one motion.
By Matthias Samuelsson, number 54, the son of former NHL star Kjell Samuelsson. Zibanejad shoots and scores! What a shot by Mika Zibanejad to give the Rangers the early 1-0 lead.
From Lafreniere, left side here is great. Look at him all the way across, right onto the tape of Zibanejad, who was coming off the bench. Here it is again. Watch him. Look. Already knows where he's going with it. Puts it underneath the stick. Right in a perfect place to allow Zibanejad.
Fox. Strom. Zibanejad moving. Panarin looks. Fires. Score! Mika Zibanejad with a deflection. It's a power play goal.
How about that pass? Fox will end up with it to Panarin. Fox will get another assist. So will Panarin. That's a fabulous pass. Hard enough so that a little turn of the wrist and the stick blade will still keep that puck going forward with enough velocity to get it over the glove and into the net. It had to be a hard pass, and it had to be accurate.
Here on defense, Zibanejad on with Sucevic and Lafreniere. Zibanejad gets the shot up. He scores! It's a hat trick for Mika Zibanejad! His third of the season!
And keeps skating. Here comes Sucevic. Here comes the pass. Through the legs, off the skate, didn't break stride, and then was able to fool the goaltender with a move. Here it comes again, through the legs, keeps it going, little stutter step, and then the quick release, and Tokarski was not ready for that.
Bastion, who's been out, missed the last 20-some-odd games. Here's a two-on-one. Zibanejad to Vucevic. He scores on his birthday. Pavel Vucevic puts the Rangers on the board. It's 1-0.
Turnover in the neutral zone. The Rangers forced a turnover. And then here comes Zibanejad. What a pass. The fake shot by Zibanejad gets the defenseman to go down. And then he just slides it right over to Vucevic, who let it go immediately into a wide open net.
Miller to Trouba. To Miller for the shot. Save off the chest of Dell. A rebound chance. Vucevic scores! Oh, celebrate your birthday! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 3-0.
Something special. The shot hammered by Miller. Long rebound, And then that little stutter step by Buchnevich. Came in, picked it up. Here it is again. Fake. One little move. Up high over the glove hand. In and out of the net that quickly.
Rangers keeping the Devils along the boards. That's taken away. Pass from Zibanejad to Buchnevich to the empty net. He scores! Pavel Buchnevich with a shorthanded empty net goal.
Now the Rangers were strong on the boards here. Lindgren, Panarin, Zibanejad. And Zibanejad gets the loose puck and finds Buchnevich. And he had enough time and enough room to look up and see the empty net and put it right in the middle.
What
a day. Happy birthday.
They're 7 for 22. Kreider looking. Zibanejad to the net. Saved by Omar. Another shot. They score!
It's breaking to the net. Linus Allmark makes an excellent save here. And then Panarin will just fire at what he sees as an open net. Allmark doesn't have a chance because he's still trying to get set. And the puck just kind of goes off his back a little bit. There you see a little bit of a collision. And it just ticks off him. Panarin puts it in. Rangers with the power play goal lead it.
Panarin going on another streak of his own. Points in three straight games. 6 points in the three games.
I think Fox just said, I'm okay.
You talk about a quiet warrior. That's Fox. 2-on-1 developing. And score! Oh, a beautiful goal! Hedo sets up Lafreniere, who was shaken up after he scored.
Checking out his left shoulder. Here's the passing again. Beautiful touch pass from Kako, then Hedo, then there it is.
Oh.
Well, that, you know, was. I didn't see it the first. It was Tennyson that actually that hit Lafreniere into his goaltender. Watch seven right there. I mean, he gives him a huge hit right into his goaltender, and that's what caused the problem. The Devils didn't like the contact, but it was their own man that caused it. Had he not touched him, Lafreniere would have been cruising past the net.
All so that can't overshadow the fact this is a beautiful goal, Joe.
No, fabulous goal. Kaapo Kakko, little touch pass to Hedl.
Now Bergeron decides to blast. That one is blocked by Sanheim, and he picks up the puck. Bro. Sanheim working on Bergeron, who stumbles and falls. Sanheim and end goal of the game on a stick. He scores! Travis Sanheim to the house! And the Flyers win it in overtime! 3-2 is your final. One of the top defensive players in the league took a tumble, and Sanheim took advantage, and the Flyers are winners in Boston.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.